seventh Rose Parade entry. Cal Poly University presents five different scenes, all exploring new frontiers on the float only in America.
These two campuses are 250 miles apart, one in Pomona, one in San Luis Obispo, but they get together each year to build this ambitious high-tech float. They use flowers grown at both the schools, by the way. You see a lot happening here.
You hear a lot, too.
Blue water from bachelor buttons, a waterfall with lanaria, a white water made of stocks, a canoe of Manaluka bark.
And don't be surprised if you see water being thrown out of the float onto the crowd, because it's usually a tradition.
This, by the way, is the first four wheels to be on like a fire truck.
The crowd's getting them back this year.
And they could, if they wanted to, turn around almost on a dime, a 360-degree turn. This is a four-wheel steering vehicle, and the tournament hopes that it might be the prototype for future vehicles in the parade.
From Cal Poly University, only in America.
Thank you.